So do you have 4 GB of VRAM and you're trying to run God of War Ragnarok and it's not running? Well, I have a solution for you. It's a very easy workaround. So I'll put this link into the video description. But this is called a VRAM requirement bypass. This is a mod for God of War Ragnarok, and this will allow you to run this game if you don't have enough VRAM in your computer. So you go to this page, you go to files. There is four files here. And you want to choose the file that basically you want to become. So this isn't the graphics board that you have, but the graphics board that you want to emulate. So let's say you want to emulate a 3056 gig. You download it from here. You install it in the folder with the executable God of War Ragnarok, and it should run fine. And that is it. If this helped you, leave the video a like. If it didn't help you, leave the video a comment, and I'll do my best to help.